Here is the CSX Gold train rolling out. This is a really long coal train, by the way. I don't know if it has a DPU, but I know that it's long just by how much of it I've seen on the other end. Engine 527, engine 812, engine 3095. Camera seems a little shaky. I don't know why. The motion from the train shakes stuff too, so. This is a loaded coal train, as you guys can see the coal up there itself. I'm way back here. You guys probably can't tell, but I can feel the train just shaking the car. Right, you feel the car like it's jumping and shaking a little bit. So sometimes if you think that's just your body, it's not. It's actually the train. Picking up more speed. CSX guys right about over there. They're doing something to the gate. Got decent speed going now. Car's shaking a lot more. Oh, look at that. Double DPU, all right. Engine 903 and engine 7071. If I said that right, 7071. This train is very long. I didn't know it had a DPU or double DPU. That's why I said it might have one, or it could have a DPU. Not sure if it had one or not, but there you go, double DPU. That is the second time I've caught double DPU on a coal train. So that makes 5 engines on this train right here in all. This coal train is huge. Just 2 weeks ago, it was the derailment when I went down to Lake City. We're glad that one of these didn't derail down there. This would have been a mess down in Lake City, South Carolina. Or it wasn't a gas train, because if it was a coal or a gas train, it would have been tragic. There is the end of a very long coal train with the double DPU arrived.